Hello, ladies and gents. My name is Nexus, and welcome back to Bioshock. We're about to go in the Fleet Hall to maybe confront the guy, Cohen, who likes to seemingly encase people in concrete while they're alive. That's yet to be confirmed, but that's certainly what it looks like. And we found a diary.
Stood up again.
All right, let's check
Second
her out
time
here.
This week. Ever since my face was... Well, Steinman worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Being alone so much gives a girl time to think.
Happy chappy.
Who could hate me so much they'd ruin me like this? What did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists. Ryan's got locked up in Apollo Square, and I get so mad.
Apollo Square? This sounds familiar. Have we been there? I don't recall.
If I could only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me, for Rapture, maybe I'd feel better.
Ticket booth, one ticket to the shit show, please. Is that Russian? I don't know what that is. I don't know that language, and I just heard somebody teleport. Okay, first things first. Let's switch to armor-piercing round to get rid of this camera right here. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay, wait for the light to go away. There we go. Alright, good to go. And we got an anti-personnel rounds. Alright, everything's calm in the home front so far. Oh. That's just the weird physics again. Is that supposed to, like, represent ghostly activity? I don't know. I just attribute it to it being weird physics. Because we are playing a game that was designed for, like, Windows XP and Vista on Windows 2000, or Windows 10. So, it could be just some strangeness. Call the elevator. Not right now. Can we not get... Looks like there's glass here. I guess we can't break through that. Yeah. A lot of weird noises going on, making me a bit nervous. Do not carry more first aid. Alright, well, keep in mind, the first aid is underneath the staircase, if we ever should need it. We still have not come across any little sisters. Which I would like, because I want another health upgrade. But we can get it whenever. Oops, shit. I don't know what scared me there, but something made my hand twitch out of reaction. Why you continue to devote column inches to this musical. What do we got here? Ooh, heat-seeking RPG. We can make two of those.
She's not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring,
exploding buckshot.
She's
Let's go ahead and hack this.
Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
Oh, what the hell? I don't have the right piece. I don't have the right piece. I'm not gonna make it. Nope. Do we have any... Yeah, we have one more auto hack after this. Do a heat-seeking RP... Well, let's do two of them. There we go. So we got four of those. Let's do... Okay, we got some automatic hacking tools. We can make anti-personnel pistol rounds and some electric gel. Alright, that's good. The electric gel we found out is extremely useful when you trigger an alarm because it kills the machines in one hit, pretty much.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Oh, he's in there. There's a shadow. Well, then. Wonder if I could just throw a grenade in there and just be done with it. Alright, so evidently we need to take that elevator that's down... No, we can use the guitar. Hey! Hey! We can play the guitar. The guitar, rather. Where is that elevator at? Oh, here it is. Are things gonna go to shit fuck as soon as we call this? Yep, I knew it. I knew it. Where'd he go? Well, that one just took off somewhere. Where is he? Go. Dude, you guys are so sporadic. You go up, like, fucking out of nowhere. You disappear, you come back, the whole shebang. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just talking to hear myself talk, pretty much. What? Isn't this where you wanted us to go, dude?
Mr. Cohen, please moment.
Allegro.
Yeah.
Allegro.
Oops, my bad. You heard a loud noise. That, what? Is this where we're going? Oh yeah, we're good. Is that him? Before we go, piss off the... I can't jump.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Presto! Presto! No, no!
Why can't I jump?
I'm trying! Please!
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
Well, either I broke my space bar or locking jumped here. Either way, that's kind of shitty.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! No!
Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Oh God. Oh, now I can jump. Okay, jumping was just locked.
No, little more. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture.
Okay. Well,
see young Fitzpatrick here.
Remind me never
stage.
To play piano for you, because you're a dick.
Take him as he is now. So I may remember him.
Take a picture of him. Photograph the dead photographer, or the dead pianist. We will momentarily. We're looking for stuff like that first, though.
What are you waiting for? Fitzpatrick can't hold that pose forever.
Then you can. He's dead, dude. We'll go. We'll photograph him in a second, game. Just calm down. Calm your tits. We'll get there. I need to find some sweet loot. At a health station. How much money do we have? 85. Not bad. Not great, but not bad. Eh, more of your creepy statues. What's down here? That just goes upstairs. Oh, no, it doesn't. Just saw something. What was it? Potato chips. It's a concession stand with no cash register? Yep, there it is. What about on this side? Oh wait, there is a... Is that a lantern or is that... Nope, that is most definitely either a plasmid or a tonic. Let's check it out. How did I miss that? Oh, it's locked. That's how I missed that. Do I need to jump across? I'd say the answer to that's probably yes. The alarm expert... New engineering tonic, alarm expert. A staple in the HackSmart line of gene tonics, alarm expert uses your body's electrochemical composition to defuse circuitry alarms in secure systems. Try today. Two fewer alarm tiles when hacking. No, not yet. We don't need to replace it.
What a standing display of athleticism.
Haha, he watched us. What was that? Oh. It's a Houdini.
You're nothing down here.
Well, was that the only one, or was there two? Yeah, there were two. That's okay. We have anti-personnel rounds, so we're gonna deal with them. I hear a phone ring. That wasn't my phone either, so because it sounded like an old-school phone ring. God, I'm stuck again. Alright, that should have been both Houdini's. I guess we're ready to take a picture now. I'm running kinda low on anti-personnel rounds. Alright, we got our tonic up there. I think we pretty much got everything. We have a spotlight on us now. Yep. Dude, you are in rough shape.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Okay. Back to the atrium, then. This place is going to be crawling with splicers now. I can feel it. Do we have any other anti-personnel rounds? We do, we got pistol anti-personnel.
I know why you've come, little moth. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium.
Was this always here?
Now, my muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Yeah, these are definitely people encased in concrete.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
We're touching it. I don't understand what we're supposed to do. We're touching it. No, it's telling me that that's the way we're supposed to be. Let's buy some ammo, though. Or let's not buy some ammo, because that vending machine sucks. At least since we don't have the crossbow yet. Right, I get it. We're supposed to come right here. But do what? Oh, I see. We're supposed to put the picture in. I forgot about that. He did tell us that.
And there's Fitzpatrick, freed of his own kinks.
Oh, the crossbow.
Here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception.
You know, Sander, you just gave me a crossbow. We cool now. We're good. We can be pals. At least for the time being, until you try to kill me again.
By a common threat.
You got our last weapon.
Betrayal.
Let's get some...
Find them, little
moth. Alright, you're batshit crazy, but you are helping us somewhat.
Quantic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours.
Okay.
And to
Ryan. Okay. I was gonna buy some of these, but let me see how many automatic hacking tools I have. Alright, that's fine. Let's get some. How much? They were 74. It really didn't improve it that much.
The door to Poseidon.
Incendiary. I don't know what the bottom ammo is. It's locked right now. Alright, well, we're going to save that. I will mess around with that here. We find some enemies. Nope, still locked. I don't know where we're going. I wasn't paying attention to the dialogue. We going in here? Yep, there we go. I was thinking that's the only place we really haven't been in this area yet. Oh, God. That's really loud. Let me go ahead and turn down the volume on my headset before I get the shit scared out of me. That was super loud.
You think you gotta finish me in here, you old fruit? Yeah, the saps you tossed in this meat locker. All dying like rabbits. I just watch.
Oh god, I thought I was alive for a second.
I started to kick. I started to scavenge. Made myself a little... splicer cocktail I did. And you can't come in from the cold. And you gotta grow ice over your heart. And the Iceman cometh, Sander, baby. The Iceman fucking cometh.
Oh god. Are we dying? But we've been encased in ice. The fuck?
Guess the old grape finally sent someone.
Oh god, they weren't in concrete, they were frozen.
I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Yeah, they were frozen, not in concrete. But the point still stands, they're human statues. What the hell are we doing, though? Oh shit, they're alive? What the hell? What the fuck? Leave your foes out cold with frozen field. What the fuck? You take less damage from cold and can freeze enemies when you hit them with the wrench. Okay. It's machine buster. Oh, that's more damage. Oh, yeah, you know what? We're gonna switch it out because I feel like it'd be useful
that
right now.
Bracing. Take a photo of him and place it in the quad tick.
I didn't realize that was completely an accident killing this guy. I didn't realize we were supposed to do that.
Mama.
All right. Well, let's thaw some stuff. See if there's
yes.
any nifty stuff
now
around.
Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Alright, so far so good. Alright, I thought these guys were definitely alive when I thought them, but they kind of just like died on their own, so whatever. Poseidon Plaza, the atrium. Where? Poseidon Plaza, we've been there already, haven't we? Perhaps not. Oh yeah, we've definitely been here. Alright, let's go back the other way. Okay, we're definitely going towards the... Let's melt some stuff here. Didn't do shit. Poseidon Plaza. I'm thinking. I'm pretty sure we've been there. I know I just said I'm sure we've been there, but no, I'm not actually sure. It looked familiar, God! Oh, that scared me a lot more than it should have. What the hell? Where the fuck do you guys come from? Do you come from Poseidon Plaza? Oh no, we haven't been here, have we? Oh, that was easy. That all of them? We have the searchlight on us. Spotlight. No, actually, you know what? I take it back. I don't think we've been here. And I'm pretty sure that's going to set off an alarm, so we're going to wait there for a second. Ammo vending machine? No, that's okay. Not right now. We're still good on ammo. Spirits. I take it back. We have not been here. Okay, I hear a big daddy. That's good. Some madness going on here. You know what? You guys deal with that mess on your own. You don't need my help. This is a whole new area we haven't been to. Holy shit. Yep, I hear a big daddy, and he probably has a little sister with him. Eve's Garden XXX. Oh shit, there's all kinds of neat stuff here. Are they shooting at me? I think the Big Daddy's up above us because the screen was ever so shaking. He's definitely really close.
The old crow's music cooks better than it sounds!
What's up with the ticking here? Nope. Whatever.
You Cohen's messenger boy! I got something for that.
Oh,
girl.
I see you.
Spend a little time with my kitten, sugar!
Huh? What is this madness going on here? Great. Uh-oh, now we're out of ammo.
Okay, Aaron boy. Cohen, Brian. Two old birds pulling on each other's milk stick.
What the fuck was going... What is this crap? Alright. Napalm, I'll take that. Well, evidently, we finished whatever we were supposed to do in here. How the fuck do we get out? The staircase is broken. Is there a... There is a crawl space. Okay, good. Oh, health packs galore. don't need them, but I appreciate the sentiment.
My kittens! You murdered my kittens!
I did. Is that who's yelling at me right now? Oh, there is a little sister around. There he is. We're gonna deal with this fucker though first. Ooh, wow, he's got some health on him. Storm machine gun rounds for now. Could you not do that? Alright, we got Cobb.
Nasty one. And my thing. But I think I like him better this way.
Alright, Mr. Bubbles, where are you?
Chop, chop.
There he is.
You flutter all around the floor.
Where's the little sister? Taking life as you go. I don't see a little sister. That wasn't me. I didn't shoot you.
You're an angel. I've never painted an angel.
That was me. Oh, they're heat seeking. I forgot about that. Oh, God. I'm not dealing with you right now. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, I'm stuck in between them. I can't tell what the hell's going on. Holy shit. Alright, that's dead. Oh god, I triggered an alarm, didn't I? This is nuts! What the hell is going on here? Where's the little sister at? I lost her. Dude, I can't even tell what the hell's going on. This is nuts. What the hell did we do to set up the alarm? We must have shot a security case. That's it? No more robots? Alright, whatever. However, we lost a little sister, which I'm really upset about. I imagine she's gone now. She probably took off. And we used, like, all of our fucking health packs. Dude, there's another one, but I don't see a little sister with them. If you could shoot the Big Daddy for me machine, that would be wonderful. Oh, Oops. Oh, increased damage against the turret. I meant actually to shoot this. The bouncer. Increased damage. Oh, okay. Well, I am not fighting you if you don't have a little sister with you. Are you aggressive? Well, you just want us out of your way. That's fine. I'm trying to get him to shoot the Big Daddy. Oh, alright, I'll do it myself. Alright, get fucked. Little sister, you're gone, aren't you? What a mess. What a mess we created. What are you hitting?
Stay close, Mr.
Oh. Uh-oh.
I can smell something nasty.
Does this work? It does work. A fucking spider slicer? Are you serious? I'm dead. I don't know where the last, I don't know where the fuck the last, I don't remember where the last fight of chamber was, is what I'm trying to say. That doesn't work on him. What do? Oh, I missed him.
God damn it.
I can't see now, I'm stunned. Dude, this is bad. Alright. Let me get some space here. Alright, got him. Oh, God. This entire area here has been one big fucking disaster after another. At least we got some Adam.
The little ones have never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of.
I hear another Big Daddy.
And for this, I am going.
I don't want to die, so if you could just, like, fuck off, that'd be wonderful to unbuy some health packs.
Stay on the level.
Alright, machine gun rounds, yes, I'll take some of those. Steel bolt tips, yes. The crossbow is amazing, by the way. It worked really good against him. Alright, here's the Big Daddy. Does he have a little sister with him? No, I don't see one. Let's take a picture of you, though. Bouncer. I think that's probably all we're gonna get. Oh no, we got more. How close are we to research level? Like, not very good. We got lots of armor piercing rounds, which is good. We'll mess with that later. Dude, do you mind? Move. Alright, he doesn't have a little sister with him, so I'm not... Dude, these lights? Nope, can't shoot them. Shame. Have we been in a casino yet? Oh, there's money there. No, we'll get that on the way out, I guess. Slot machines. Really? Holy shit, you were moving kind of crazy there. Okay, I almost... Oops, I did not mean to do that. Well, I guess it's good we did, because we won. Oh, damn. Yeah, whatever, we're not doing it again. Where is this camera? There it is. Got it. More slot machines. I think the cash registers would have more money in them, but not really. Jukebox, don't care. The casino is surprisingly bland.
I just got the word to put the bomb on Anna Culpepper. This isn't some gangster or hard-nosed political operative. We're talking about a dizzy twist what wrote a song or two that got under Ryan's wig.
Gene swapping. Yeah, I hear the Big Daddy, but unless he has a little sister with him, I don't care.
I'm really crawling when you're alone. I just want some company.
I'll give you some... How the fuck... Where's the staircase at? No, oh, here it is.
Stop! Laughing!
Oh, it's a Houdini. What the hell? Where is he? Oh, I see you there.
You got no friends here! Come back!
Let's try the crossbow on him. I was about to say, the crossbow's gonna be really hard to hit him.
You want more?
Where are you, you bastard? Oh my gosh. So terrible.
You got no friends here.
Alright, get get out of here. Alright, we explored the casino. What the hell are you doing? Are you dead? Yes. Oh, Mr. B. Do you have a little sister with you?
What's with the sound?
Have you heard what's going on down in Apollo Square?
Where is he?
People in cages.
There you go.
He's literally like...
listening to the
I mean, he's right... Oh, there he is.
Security is just rounding up the worst of the worst until the council can try them in a proper court.
Rapture Records. Have we been in here? Yeah, we have. Okay.
Lots of irresponsible things. That doesn't mean you have football and listen to this madness by repeating them.
Alright, well, let's check out Eve's XXX Garden. I know, there's still money outside the casino, but I'm not breaking the alarm right now. Or breaking the case and setting off the alarm right now. Okay, there is a bot shutdown panel, which means there's probably a camera... excuse me, a camera here somewhere. Look at all that money on the stage. Okay, I don't hear a camera. If I don't hear a camera, we should be okay just dropping down.
Well, if it isn't the long-lost Andrew...
What the hell was this, a ghost?
Come here, Tiger.
A dollar, of course. A dollar. A dollar. Alright, whatever, money's money, I guess. Why is the camera going all funky? Let me get out of here. Let's see what we can invent. Oh. Bloodlust, you gain small amounts of health and even when inflicting damage with the wrench, that's probably a... what, a tonic? Probably. Booze Hound. Drinking alcohol restores a small amount of Eve rather than draining it. Oh, that's nice. Every time you hack something, you get more than what we had before. Whatever. Oh, gotta sneeze. Hold on. Okay.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I am so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bryan. I didn't know.
Oh, we can't get in there?
I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I loved you, don't, please, no! No!
Sorry, lady, you're already dead. Nothing I can do. And the door opened by itself. Oh, shit. Flashbacks. Let me search the corpse. Pregnancy.
Creepy Dr. Tannenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. They just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had... Well, I needed the money so bad. But I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the...
something here.
Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
Oh, look at that. Money on the bank. Oh, dear God. Alright, let's get out of here.
How about some fucking service around here?
What the hell?
Maybe I'll just, you know, do something!
What are you bitching about, dude?
Who does he think he is?
Dude, can you just run in a straight line so I can shoot you? You know what? Fuck you. Fortune teller, don't care. Vending machine, don't care. I think we've been everywhere in here. Right? No, we haven't been in this door. This goes upstairs, though. Health station. I think that's pretty much it for Eve's. Yep, that was it for Eve's. Well, at least we got some money, at the very least. Why? Why do I need to fight you, dude?
You've got the gun.
Where is he? Oh, he's downstairs, that's right.
A rapture reminder. We all have those today.
Anything in here?
To break curfew to make a little extra out of it. Break
no.
Not. Stay on the level and out of trouble.
Alright, Mr. Flame, where are you at? You gotta be careful not to break any cases. Oh, well. There's a little sister. The problem is, I don't know how much useful stuff I have here. I got electric gel. Alright, got that loaded. Heat-seeking grenade. I don't know if we're gonna have enough ammo for this, but we're gonna give it a try. Exploding buckshot. I panicked. I didn't know what else to do. I thought he was attacking, even though he wasn't. Oh god. Oh man, he almost killed me there. And now we have this fucker to deal with too. The guy with the fire. Dude, oh my gosh. Nice hit. Oh, he killed me. God damn it. I thought I could take another hit without healing. I would have killed him too. God, where the fuck are we? Oh, there's a teddy bear here. 200 Adam, hypnotized Big Daddy 2, and first aid kits. Health upgrade, thank you. Another health upgrade. Oh, insect swarm, a more dangerous insect swarm. Nice. Let's do a physical tonic slot. And that's all we have money for, really. Alright, how the fuck?
Atlas is a friend.
No, I don't want to be here. I want to go back to where I was. I think he was in Poseidon Plaza. That's how I got there before. Went through here, I got frozen. Where the fuck did you come from? Man, you ran the whole way over here, didn't you? Alright, this is good. This is good. Where's the Big Daddy? He should still be upstairs. His health should still be done.
Where will you move? No! No! No!
Alright, we good. We did it.
Thank you.
We got everything we need. You know what? We are about 40 minutes in. I think here's a... Since we got the second little sister, we need one more, right? Yep. I think right here is a good place to cut the episode. So, as always, guys, thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon.